Whoops. Hi there, guys. This is just a little announcement, kind of mini video thing. So, I was thinking of doing a Let's Play on Twitch. Basically a Let's Play, where my viewers, you guys, get to choose the Pokemon I go to my adventure with on Sword or Shield. Probably Sword. Though I do have Shield if you want anything Shield, so don't worry about which ones you want me to use. I can technically get both of them. Got a random person here, I don't even know what I'm doing. I do have the DLC, so basically what will happen is when the DLC comes out, well, part 2 comes out, actually, I will be doing that as well, and it will be a kind of a continuation. But currently, only part 1's out, part 2 kind of will be out at the end of what I might do with that is not pledge it on my personal, which this currently is my personal. Probably first on my personal, on my own. So you get to pick my all my Pokemon. You get to choose names for them. I never name them. I used to name them. So, I started just Kirby Star Allies, but Super Smash Ultimate World of Light, which is going to be hilarious, as he's just spam smash attacks. That's all he can do is smash attacks, so it's going to be fun. But you can also request, when we get everything sorted, a Pokemon on the stream, and hopefully, when things are sorted, a bot will give you the one that you request. I hope. Maybe, I don't know. I don't know what's going on with that, because I'm concerned about it. I've got a Facebook group with giveaways and everything. Really cool guy, really cool. Really nice. And then, yeah, there's... reason. I don't know what I'm saying, but I'm really not. But yeah, I will... I will make sure that my Twitch is linked in the bottom, which I think it always is, really. Cool. And don't. I'm just saying. Anyway, peace out, guys. See you later.